I'm here with Paul Stockton, CEO of Rathbones. Now, Paul, Rathbones has just bought Investec Wealth Management. Can you please tell me the drivers behind this acquisition?
We're all in an industry where, you know, under ongoing price pressure and a little bit of cost pressure too with recent inflation. When we're all battling against 5% rates for cash, there's plenty of challenge, I think, on the investment front as well. So an opportunity to actually have to work together to achieve synergies and make some cost savings, I think, is well worth it in today's environment.
And what is the importance of merging two cultures together when doing a tie-up such as this?
Look, critical. At the end of the day, we're all in businesses that have clients that we need to serve. If there's a very, very different culture and different client experience as a result, it's hard and uphill from there. So really important to have culture. Culture's multifaceted though. Plenty of aspects to it, whether it's compliance culture, whether it's conduct, or whether it's remuneration or technology. Lots of aspects that when you get under the hood, you can need to manage.
Now, you're going to be creating a bigger wealth manager. How will you ensure that the relationship that clients have with the wealth manager remains the same?
The nice thing from a client perspective would be almost no change, but over a 12 or 18 month period, see some incremental improvement to everything we do. That would be our aim.
Thank you so much.
Pleasure.